Assalamu alaikum. Very good morning to all my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Dear students, today in class 2 subject English grammar, I am going to explain you chapter 10. What is the name of chapter 10? Is, am, are. So students, everyone, you will open your grammar book. Let's see chapter 10, is, am, are. Students, you will open your page number 48. Students, what is this is, am, are? Students, this is, am, are, are verbs, okay, to be verbs. So in this lesson, what you have to learn? You have to learn that when you will use this is, am, are, right? So to learn this, let's see this table, okay? Here one table is given. See here what is written? I, we, you, they, these, the children, he, she, Zubin, Tanas. Okay, now students, let's see with this subject which verb we will use. See, first I. So with I we always use am. Okay, I am a student. Next, we, w e v. See, we is plural, right? Means we will use are. We are students. You are students. They are students. Okay, see students, here I is only one. Okay, so with I we will use am. I am a student. And with this subject, we, you, they, these, it will be used are. Okay, they are students, these are students. Okay, now see next one. H E he. He is third person singular, right? She is also third person singular. So with he and she, it will be used is. He is a student. She is a student. And here you can see singular name is given, right? Zubin, Tanas. So if singular name is there, we will use is. And if plural names is there, then we will use are. Okay students? So see, he is a student, she is a student, Zubin is a student, Tanas is a student. Okay, so students, understood? When you have to use this am, are, is with I, always am. Okay, I am a student. With we, you, they, these, or any plural subject is there, you will use are. Okay, and third person singular is. Okay students, understood? If it, it, it is there also, you will use is. It is a student. Okay, with this and that also is. Okay, let's see exercise 1. Fill in the blanks with is, am or are. Here you can see you have to fill this blank with is, am or are. See, A. I am Rahul. Okay, I am a student of City Public School. Next, Vani. Now here you can see Vani is third person singular, right? So which one is correct answer? Is. Vani is my sister and classmate. We. Now here you can see which subject is here? We. So which one is correct answer? Are. We are twins. Next, our parents are very caring. Here you can see our parents, plural form. So if plural form is there, correct answer is are. Our parents are very caring. Okay. Now students, come to page number 49. See, exercise B. You, with you, which one is correct verb? Are. You are a student. Once again here you. You are in class 2. Next, Rita and Sia. Now here you can see two names are there, right? More than one means plural. So with plural, correct verb is are. Rita and Sia are also students. They are sisters. Okay, next, C. This is Soham. He is Reha's brother. Reha. Now you can see here Reha is third person singular, right? So which one is correct verb? Is. Reha is a good girl. She is very helpful. Soham and Reha, blank siblings. Now students, here you can see two names are given, Soham and Reha. They are plural forms, right? More than one. So here correct verb will be are. Soham and Reha are siblings. Okay. Now students, this D and E exercise is for your practice, right? You will do this exercise D and E. Okay, now C, exercise 2. Match the columns. Here column A and column B is given. You have to match this column. C, I. So where you will match? I am. You are. He is. She is. It is. We are. And they are. Okay. So students, I hope you understood this, right? Thank you. Have a nice day.